The next first for cardiovascular discovery is happening here at the Texas Heart Institute.